Dr. Cranky here in the laboratory. Not much to report other than it's very cold. Well, not that cold, but cold enough for me. Thursday, I've been getting the models ready for the show this Saturday. And I think I'm taking probably about 18 models to show and display. Anyway, I'm excited. It's the first time I'm ever going to attend the Acme Southern Nats Nationals, so I'm very happy and thrilled. So I'm looking forward to meeting up with people I know and making new friends and all of that good stuff. The other thing I wanted to do with this video is just basically thank everybody. It's been absolutely wonderful. These last couple of months, and there are lots and lots of people to thank, but you know who you are for the most part. It's just a wonderful community, and you know, it's all about the sharing and the exchanging of eye candy, exchanging of inspiration. So you know, lots of you out there have been very supportive and very kind. With your comments, with your generosity, and you know, I'm always appreciative, and because of that, we are gonna continue to thrive. You know, it's a fun hobby, and it's a wonderful, you know, time to be a modeler on this community, and be around to exchange our work, and to see how we each work and build. So. You know, it's just a rare treat. I keep saying that, but I mean it. And so I thank all of you from the bottom of my heart. Igor thanks all of you from the bottom of his heart too. And you know, we'll continue to have fun here in the laboratory. Coming up next week, there are going to be a couple of surprises. One big one unveiled, which I hope everybody will like. The other thing that I haven't forgotten is that we are going to have us a countdown, probably the last 16 videos before we get to, you know, that trio of sixes. So you know, we'll think of doing something special then. But you know, finally release the infamous scrapple sandwich recipe, which I know that you've all been dying to know about. Actually, those of you who've gotten the book know what that recipe is all about. So, but anyway, we'll think of something special to do. In the meantime, we'll continue to work, and we'll continue to have fun with these videos. So I hope you tune in every day for the new episode or episodes. Sometimes there's more than one. But in the meantime, I wish you all a great day, and keep thriving, folks. All right. Dr. Cranky here in the laboratory saying hello and goodbye. And, you know, sometimes I feel like there's something weird looking over my shoulder. I just can't figure out what that could be, you know. And I don't know. Sometimes I feel like somebody's watching, getting hungry. I better watch out. All right. Have a good one, my friends.